Hello guys, good evening to everyone. I hope you guys are well. So I'm heading towards somewhere. So I was just having a conversation with my friends. Just finally got frustrated. I thought to have just a refreshing evening walk. Just stay tuned in this video where will I just take you. So guys, what do you see back to me? You see such a very huge field. This field belongs to each household in our village. Finally, we have done with the maize crop. It took us around 5 to 10 days to complete it. Guys, there is no specific purpose of making this video. I just want to tell you one thing. 4 to 5 months back, I just made a habit of doing exercises daily in the morning and in the evening as well. So suddenly I quit that. So now I want to resume that habit again. Let's see how far just I go into this habit again. So stay connected. Tomorrow onwards again, I will just update you on a daily what just exercises I do. In the first day, I don't think so I'm going to do something today. To have the evening walk, it's quite enough for me for the day. So tomorrow onwards, I must give my 100% to develop this habit again.
I just got a small branch in my hand. Let me tell you the use of it. We usually use it to clean our teeth. For us, we consider this is much better than the toothbrush. You see the small thorns have on it. Before using, we need to get the thorns out. After using this, for a short while, you feel awkward smells in your mouth.
In village, we usually see so tiny bridges we have made for the tiny drains, we can say. It really helps a lot to, you know, connecting the opposite way as well. So in the monsoon time, we get very enough water in the drains. That's why it's quite much.